The Sermon on the Mount, beginning in Matthew chapter 5, is one of the most studied and well-known sermons of Jesus. And one of my favorite parts of this chapter is Jesus' teaching on salt and light. Beginning with verse 13, Jesus says, "You are the salt of the earth, but if the salt loses its flavor, how shall it be seasoned? It's then good for nothing but to be thrown out and trampled underfoot by men." See, salt in Jesus' day was a valued preservative. So valuable, in fact, it was used as currency. And like salt, Jesus wants you and I to be valuable in His kingdom by having a positive impact on those around us. Then Jesus says, "You are the light of the world. A city that is set on a hill cannot be hidden, nor do they light a lamp and put it under a basket, but on a lampstand, and it gives light to all who are in the house." The idea is for you and I to be intentional in letting our light shine. We should always be looking for ways to shine brighter and more effectively for Jesus. The message for us today is simple. Let's be salty and bright and impact the world around us for Jesus.